Pennsylvania might refer to you as a snoopy if you are a picky eater. Shark bait is another term Pennsylvanians use to describe beachgoers who are very pale. Every state has its own unique slang words, and recently, PlayNJ created a definitive list. Hawaiians sometimes greet each other by saying shaka, which means hello. Goper is a derogatory term folks in Colorado use to describe a beginning skier. And hot minute is what Alabamans call a long time. When I first moved to Alaska, the natives called me a cheechako, which means newcomer. If you travel to Rhode Island, you should try an awful. That's what they call a tasty milkshake.
It's marching day.
I'm Carolyn Davidson, and you can have fun challenging your words you never heard vocabulary with my free app, Too Funny for Words.